foul he got on Gary Neal, to me, isn't a bad play, because it's an aggressive play that's going to the basket.
Danny Green off the dribble, drives inside, flips it up, Bosh right.